What happened to you?
They gave up.
You betrayed me. You infested piece of...
Yes, do it. As I thought. The hard way, then.
So, the great Teshin is just a dog, fetching the queen's stick wherever she throws it.
I warned you. Now you're trapped inside this place with the queen's burrowing in. Now I am forced to undo what Margulis did, to open the gates and make you suffer. Margulis lied to you, a lie of omission. She did not cure the Zeremon children. She erased them. My only hope is that truth still lingers inside you, buried within your mind. The power and the misery of the void. The Ayatin's sculptures are perpetually in motion. Monuments of Orokin continuity. Immortality. But this one is halted and aging, needing you, as the queens do. Will you give in to them? Or will you face the coil?